I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to review your Android app permissions and see which apps are allowed to use your device features like your camera, location, microphone, and more, and see what level of permissions those apps have to use those features. If you want to see what permissions a specific Android app has, I'll link to my video in the description and pinned comment that will show you how to do that. Step 1. Tap to open the Settings app on your Android device and then tap Security and Privacy. Step 2. Navigate down this menu to the Privacy section and then tap Privacy Dashboard. Step 3. Swipe down this screen and then tap to expand See Other Permissions. You'll see all of the different things that Android apps can request and have permission to on your device. For example, apps can ask for permission to your device's camera, location, microphone, calendar, contacts, and much more. Step 4. Tap the specific item you want to see which Android apps have permission to. In this example, I'll tap Microphone to see which apps have permission to use my device's microphone. The next screen shows you which apps have used this item in the last 24 hours. Step 5. Tap Manage Permissions. The next screen shows you which apps have access to this item and what permissions they have. Specifically, you'll see which apps are allowed to use this item all of the time, which apps are allowed to use this item only while that app is in use, and which apps aren't allowed to use this item at all. You can change the permission levels of an Android app for that specific item by tapping the name of the app you want to change permissions for, and then tapping to select the new permission level. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.